In this video, we're talking about the nomenclature of what we're going to call simple acids. Sometimes you'll see them called binary acids, but as you'll see shortly, there are a few that aren't actually binary. So we'll call them simple acids. Well, what do we mean? Remember, if the formula for a molecule starts with H, that tells you that it's an acid, and the rest of the molecule will be an anion. Now, if the anion does not contain oxygen, that's what we're going to call a simple acid. And it's really, really easy to name a simple acid. You just have to fill in the blank. So the formula will always, always, always look like this. Hydro blankic acid. You're just filling in the blank. What goes in the blank? The root name of whatever the anion is. And that's it. Fill it in, you got it. So for example, HBr here. Starts with hydrogen, so it's an acid. The rest of it, the anion, does not contain oxygen, so it's a simple acid. And so we're going to fill in the blank here with the root name of the rest of the anion. The anion is bromide. Bromide, the root is brom, so hydrobromic acid. Now down here, H2SC. Once more, starts with hydrogen, so it's an acid. The anion does not contain oxygen, so it's a simple acid. And so the anion here is selenium. So the root of selenium is selen, so we say hydroselenic acid. Now going the other way, from the name to the formula, if you see hydro something ic acid, and now watch out because it has to be hydro with the DR here. We've seen hypo, and that's not going to be the case. So it's hydro blankic acid. Now that we see that it fits the form, all we have to do is take the blank, what's in the blank, which is the root name, and put an IDE back on it, and it becomes chloride. Chloride is Cl minus, and as before, for every negative charge, we put one hydrogen in front. There's just one negative, so one hydrogen, we have HCl, which is hydrochloric acid. Hydrocyanic acid, again, hydroblankic acid. So we take the root and add an IDE, cyanide. Now that's one of our polyatomic ions. This is why they're not all binary acids. But cyanide is CN with a negative one charge. We put one hydrogen on, we have hydrocyanic acid, HCN.